Hey YouTube, pardon the strange setting and my garb. I just got off work and I really cannot wait to open some happy mail from Kelly. Kelly Black is her name on YouTube, sorry. I had sent her something a little while back. I can't remember, Christmas I think. And so she was sending me something back, so my first happy mail, like, I think I've gotten two of them. This is the second. So let's see. I'll see if there's anything I can read, but... Ooh. Oh, goodness. There's glitter everywhere. It's like stars. Little stars. I don't know if you meant to send me millions of little stars, but... If you didn't, they're falling off of it. music sheet paper. That's what that is. Dozens of little stars. Yes, I'm in the garage because everyone's sleeping. It's 11 o'clock at night. Hopefully my husband doesn't hear me out here talking. And wake up and go, what are you doing? God, I wish I knew what angels would fall. Cool. Very white and crisp. Ready to be distressed with distress ink, in my opinion. Ooh, cool. What is that? From an encyclopedia? There's just so many little stars. There's all these little teeny tiny stars. So pretty. It's like a, what are those boxes? Those explosion box. Only without it being a box. That. It's pretty. I think that's like encyclopedia paper. Oh, and there's more stars. Okay, I think Kelly has a note or something, maybe, or... No? Just... Has her name on the back? Oh, did she... Make that? Draw that? Okay. Very interesting. And yes, I'm using the front camera, so... The words will be flipped. I don't know why the front camera has to do that, it's stupid. A little image of a fairy. Thank you so much for your kindness and generosity, peace and love, Kelly. We should put an XO. But like I said, it's flipped. Very pretty. I like fairies. I don't have a whole lot of fairy stuff. P is it love and angel, little hearts, there's three of them, and then it says angel, purple, foam, ooh, angel wings, and then little foam, sticky on one side. Hanger. Car, maybe? Okay, so this must be maybe some of that paper that people are making out of Oh my god. By the way, this package smells lovely of incense. I love it. This must be the paper that they're making with the glue on each side to make it really weird and rubbery and textury. I'm afraid to tear it. It's so pretty. This must be maybe some alcohol inks, maybe. Ooh, now this is pretty. Believe. Oh, wow. Flutter by Callie, April 2017, 13 of 20. Wow. Looks like it's, the base is cardboard. And this little piece, I don't know if that came like that, but it's pretty. Pretty. There's all kinds of little stuff on there. I don't know if, yeah, there we go. A little detail. Pretty cool. Wow. That's fun. I'm afraid of dropping all my little stars. Okay, so also I wanted to send an update to people out there, because I had just gotten started on this channel. I had done a channel a long time ago, Morbid Kitty Proud and Cata MKP was my vlog. Morbid Kitty Proud was the creative one for like film scene reenactments and stuff. And I wanted to get back into it, but I didn't want to go back to the old channels. I wanted to do one from Dry Bones, just start on the way from the bottom and work my way back up. Crafting videos mostly and stuff like that, so. But then my husband got laid off in January. So I don't know how much this is crinkling. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna start on the garage foot. But yeah, he got laid off, so I was able to pick up hours, and then I changed my full-time status from 0.5, that was a part-time actually, and I went to a 0.9, which just means I work 5 days in a two-week period, and now I work 9 days in a two-week period. I still add a day to work, a full 40 hours in 1 week, but now we're going to be going to 12-hour shifts, July 23rd, where I work, and I don't know anyone who's truly happy about it. Maybe a couple people, but I don't know. They say less hours or less days in a week that you have to work, but every third weekend, every third holiday, but I'm going on thirds. You know, night shift, 7 p.m. to 7 a.m. because I need the shift differential. I'm still going to be adding a day, so I'll only be working 3 days 1 week, I'll be working 4 days the next week. So that way I know I have a good enough paycheck, because I'm the only income coming in, which is fine, it's working out. It's just now I'm wearing the pants in the household, and my husband's, you know, taking care of the baby, and everything's fine, we're good, but I've been a little busy. So the time I do have off, I kind of try to craft a little, but even then I don't get any crafting done. I hang out with the kid and, you know, do what I gotta do around the house, and then by then it's time to hang out. Between us, we're watching Orange is the New Black, and we got done with that, and now we're watching Aquarius, and otherwise we're just hanging out and just trying to be another star. So, I plan on being back July 23rd is when we start 12s. And by then, I'm going to be starting to come back. I'm going to be making crafting videos and hopefully some ASMR quiet stuff in the middle of the night. You know, 7 p.m. to 7 a.m. is, you know, going to be difficult for me and the husband, but, you know, usually that's all we do to hang out anyway, is the very last end of the evening. Usually he tries to get stuff done, I take care of the baby, and, you know, otherwise I just see him in the mornings when I get up, when I go to leave. So now I'll see them in the morning when I come home and they're up, hang out just a little bit, take a shower and go to bed, and be the other way around, but I'll make it work. We've always made it work. So, but yeah, I just wanted to touch base, open a happy mail. It's exciting. Thank you so much, Callie. It's awesome stuff. I love that mixed media. That's awesome. Some cool little tidbits I can make a little, hopefully I can really stretch it out just a little bit, so I can add to mixed media or even my art journals and stuff like that. So I've been loving art journaling, so hopefully I can share with you some of the stuff I've been doing in my art journal, do some jelly printing on goose feathers that I've seen now with Pink Poodle Crafts. I'm like, whoa, oh my god, mind blown. So I got little, goose feathers. I didn't get the big old ones. It looks like she got the 8 to 12 inch. I'm like, okay, that's a bit big for me. So hopefully these work. I mean, they're only maybe 3/4 of an inch wide. I think they'll work. I think they'll be passable for what I want to do. I might make them into little earrings, maybe, or maybe necklaces. I don't know. But, so I do have some stuff in the works. I should probably write them all down because I'm going to be lost in my own head of what I had planned and what I can't remember to do. But, yeah. So, thank you for watching.